Thank you, Kentucky. Aren't we proud of President Trump? Yeah.